all of NASA's interplanetary launches have been from Florida, but that is about to change.
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories behind the ideas that shape our future.
The physics of launching from the East Coast are better if you're headed to another planet. But NASA's InSight mission, managed by a team at the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, will be the first to launch to Mars from the West Coast. Riding on top of a powerful Atlas V 401 rocket will allow a planetary trajectory to Mars from either coast. Vandenberg Air Force Base in California was ultimately chosen as the launch site because it had more availability during InSight's launch period, which opens May 5th. So the lander, built by Lockheed Martin Space in Denver, Colorado, will make its way west to California for launch. In a clear pre-dawn sky, the launch may be visible from Santa Maria all the way to San Diego. And a whole new region will share the excitement of seeing an interplanetary launch as InSight rockets through our atmosphere on its way to Mars. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pulley.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA and is distributed by WHRV. Visit us online at innovationnow.us.